A successful freshwater planted tank starts with proper lighting and spectrum. In this video, we'll help you find a great LED light fixture for your planted freshwater aquarium. Number 1, most popular. Finnex Planted Plus Aquarium LED Light. Designed for planted tanks, it uses a 24/7 automated system that allows you to mimic the sun's natural movement across the sky. This will run in real time and repeat daily. If you don't want to use this, you also get 4 memory card slots. It includes dimmable red, green, and blue LEDs, as well as 7000K daylight LEDs. You can choose from 5 sizes, 20, 24, 30, 36, and 48. The legs can also adjust, allowing you to optimize the length. This is a great option for low-tech, mid-tech, and show tanks. Number 2. Current USA Satellite Freshwater LED Light. A more budget-friendly option, the current USA Satellite is a mix of 6500K white and 445nm blue LEDs. It comes in 4 sizes, 17, 23, 35, and 47. It also features adjustable mounting brackets, so you can adjust the fit to your tank. This light comes with a wired remote that lets you turn the light on off and dim the white or blue LEDs independently. It comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee to ensure that you're happy with the light. Number 3. Koval Aquarium Lighting Fish Tank Light. The Koval Aquarium LED offers a wide spectrum of light that won't completely drain your wallet. The array features white, blue, red, green, and pink LEDs. The outer shell is made of aluminum alloy, much sturdier than plastic casings. It is easy to install. It mounts on the top of the tank with adjustable mounting brackets. The biggest drawback to this light is that it is not adjustable. There is no way to dim the lights or change the intensity of the different colors. It only has 3 modes, off, full on, and blue only. Number 4. Aquatic Life LED Aquarium Light Fixture. A great option for both experts and novice hobbyists. It offers easy-to-use advanced features. Featuring a simple bright LCD timer on the end gives you quick, easy access to all the programming and timing functions. The 3-channel timer allows you to control the white, mixed color, and moonlight LEDs independent of each other. You're able to customize the ramp-up and fade between 10 minutes and 2 hours. This light comes in a 24, 36, and 48 light strip, and it's very good looking. An acrylic cover lens protects the lights from accidental water spray and condensation. Number 5. Kessil 160W Controllable LED Aquarium Light. The materials used to make this LED fixture is durable, and means it's got a high chance of lasting a very long time. Featuring 2 control knobs, you can control both the light spectrum and intensity. Meaning this light can adjust to different tank depths and plants' lighting needs. The controls are very easy to use and could be a fantastic option if you're not the most tech-savvy person. You'll also get the added ability to daisy-chain multiple lights, which you can control from a standalone controller. Number 6. Beamswork EA Timer FSPEC LED Aquarium Light. The Beamswork is slim and has the fairly common black aluminum housing. The fixtures also include extendable brackets, so you can adjust the fixture length to fit your tank. The Beamswork FSPEC is equipped with 10,000K white lights, as well as RGB. It features 2 modes, day mode, where all the lights are on, and night mode, which is your standard blue light setting. If you're looking to grow low-light plants, or you need an inexpensive supplemental light source, this Beamswork fixture is a great option. Number 7. Current USA 18-24 Satellite Plus Pro LED Light. The Satellite Plus Pro is a thin black fixture intended for use in freshwater aquariums. This fixture has weather effects, like storm and cloud cover. It also features settings for moonlight, sunrise, and more. You can access these lighting modes using the pre-programmed buttons on the remote. The remote also has four Freshwater's optimized preset colors. The current Satellite Plus Pro LED fixture also features a 24-hour on-off timer cycle. The timer lets you pick the start and end times for your light. It also features the ramp up and dims down features. For more details, click the link in the description. Thanks for watching the video.